And breaking news just into the newsroom, students at Gibbs Elementary and middle schools will move to online learning starting tomorrow. Knox County Schools tweeted this is expected to last a total of 6 school days. As of right now, students will return to school for in-person instruction on Monday, November 30th.